Okay, first thing is, huh? What's going on? Wait. Oh, is it recording right? Hold on. There we go. Wait. Warning: this game contains flashing lights, loud noises, and many scares. Press any key to continue. And while I was setting up my recording, make sure things were running smoothly, it just came up with a press any key to continue. Go on. Don't be shy. It's okay. You can do it. Like it's been like putting one at a time, like to do it. It's like press any key to continue, and then go on, and then don't be shy, and then it's okay. You can do it. I wonder what's gonna happen if I wait longer. Why do I feel like it's gonna result in a jump scare if I wait for a long time? Oh, press any button! Okay, I'm just gonna wait a bit longer. You're only just encouraging me if you want me to press something. Oh, go on. That scares me when it does that. Oh, okay, listen, I am running out of space on the screen. Just press it. Okay, I'll press it. But press any button? Which button could I press? Escape? Oh wait, escape will get me out the game. Windows? Oh no, Windows will just open Windows. I've been waiting. Oh, look at that! I'm out of space. And you? I can't. Is it saying you can't read it? And you haven't pressed a button yet. No, I have not. How long have I been recording for? Oh, it's been 4 minutes now. Did I press F5? Wait, F11. Oh no! I did. There we go. I didn't mean to. I was trying to press F11 just to do that. Dang it! Oh no! Why? Oh, whatever. What up, everyone? It's Sean Magic, Muslim Gabs Crystals, and welcome to Venge. Woo! This is a Hort Stora demo, which looks quite interesting. And woo! And before I play this, no, this is not a Poppy's Playtime fan game. This was made before it. It just has a really, really similar plot. And again, this was made before Poppy's Playtime, so no one going, oh, it's a fan game of it, oh, it's a copy of it. This was made before it. So anyway, Venge was like, Venge looks really good. I hope you like it. So I'm gonna play this game, and I don't know if the game is louder than me. Okay, there we go. I had to move my like things up and down over and over again just to see. Just to make sure that the game is not louder than my voice, and to make sure that I'm not too loud and the game is too quiet. Okay, but I fixed it. Alright, so, apologies for the past few days not hardly uploading. I'm still uploading Security Breach, but I just felt like since it's been a while since I played another game, I decided to get this game. And also, guys, I have gotten a £1,300 computer. And great news, I can now play Security Breach on my PC. Dark Deception Chapter 4 and Poppy's Playtime, all of them at the highest quality with no lag, so I can basically play anything with no issues. Yay! So I'm just gonna play this game because it caught my eye and I thought, oh, this looks really cool. Plus the music's really like dramatic. Anyway, let's start. Act. Oh, that's an act of act zero. Oh, this sounds really loud. Oh, it's a frog girl. Oh, we're a fan of her. Yay! Oh, what a lovely start. Uh-oh. Oh, we have nightmares of them? Please no. Oh no! Lightning! It's gonna strike me! Froggy, help me! Froggy, please! Oh, Froggy, you're here! Oh, grand opening! Rotnik Entertainment? Woo! I think that's said C. Oh, and I've been growing up, or I've been shrinking. Why am I going down? Oh, that's like whoa! You're dealing with that. Rotnik Entertainment vanishes. 277 people missing. People with name Justin. I want to meet. Oh no! What's so the people disappeared and he wasn't able to see Lucy? Oh. No! Oh, is he forgetting about Lucy? Wait, was it called Lucy? I think it was. Oh gosh. Whoa. New task. Get the. Oh, I can. Oh, what? Oh, is there gonna be some kind of a blinking mechanic like an SCP? Because when I right click, I blink. Wait, can I? Wait. Where am I? Blink, 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 blink. I can blink faster than that. Oh, I'm not a baby. Oh, I could jump high for it though. Let me in. It's 5:34 p.m. Oh, it's not that late. Yeah, it's still dark. Must be winter. What is that? No, no. Oh, interesting so far. Oh, so apparently Lucy. Oh, he never got to go to the show. Wait. Oh, is this where I was meant to go? Anniversary? Ooh, is it my mummy and daddy's anniversary? Oh, that scared me. Okay, E is equipment. What's Q then? Blink. Oh, nope, can't get in there. I completely forgot what I was going to say. Can't go in the closet. Get my backpack. Mail. Oh, left mouse, open doors. Yeah. All the cactuses. Oh gosh. Whoa, okay. Creepy, but what a beautiful front garden. Wow. Although this is a bit of a hazard for a car. Wouldn't they get stuck here? Oh, wow. Whoa. Oh, for nighttime, it sure is bright. Glowing objects are interactables, like doors. You can interact with them. Okay, any creeps out here? Can I go into the world? Hey, neighbor! Neighbor! Dun, 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 dun. Ah! Wait. Yeah, of course it's shift to sprint. And it's not the crouch. Oh, I can't. Oh, go that way. Oh, gosh. Ah, wrong button. Hey. Oh, flip. That was a car. Oh, thank gosh. Oh, what the flip? Oh, it's the yoga mat. Magazine? Oh, it's a magazine. No, it's a yoga mat. Lucy, I got a yoga mat with your face on it. Open your backpack. Oh, it's a poster of it vanishing. Drop. Ah, no, my poster. Oh, wait, hold on. It's my yoga mat. Oh, yeah. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and 4. What does it say? What is it? Oh, no, it's sinking. Oh gosh, I'm gonna press E a lot because usually E is interaction. Hold on, wait. Let me read it. Ah, no, it's so slippery. Go piss. Rotnik Entertainment vanishes. Sister company offers $10,000 reward. Ooh, this is 10 times the amount of this PC I got. I could get a VR set with that. Oh no, this I could get so much more. Okay, close the door. Don't want anyone's. Oh, I already read it. Got piss. Turn the page. Oh, it's a comic. $10,000 reward. Sister company Skyworks Production offers a $10,000 reward. After banking on insurance profits and boosts in sales, the company offers $10,000. You said that so many times. To anyone who can find the establishment. The building was last seen in the middle of the Kakanino Forest. Since the mysterious vanishing, no one has seen or heard from anyone working at the company at the time. Will you be the one to take $10,000, or will the establishment never see the light of day again? Gosh dang it. I keep spelling it. Will that mean that a lot of people will be there then? Oh, What's with the achievement unlocked? Moneymaker. I haven't even done it yet! Later that night. Or did I do it, and I made the money, but then something's gonna happen. Let's see. Click here to type. Oh boy! Anytime. Hey, do you want to pick... You want me to pick you up from school? I'm already on the bus. Darn it! Ha 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 ha. See you home, I guess. See you there. LOL. New task. Convince him to let you go to the studio. I just read the board. Click any. Hey. Hello, smiley face. Convince him to let you go to the studio and keep calm. Am I still a child? Click here to type. Oh, I come on for typing. Hello, hey. Did you hear about that Rotnik place? Did you hear the rumor about the Rotnik place? I think here, not rumor. Is it gonna work? Is it gonna work? Is he gonna? Yeah, I did. Who is this? This is my dad. I don't know. It's E. Love, 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 love. I love him so much. I give him 7 hearts. Okay. Oh. Okay. I saw it on the magazine. I want to go find it. I think I should go there. I want to go find it. It is pretty cool. I saw it in this magazine. I want to go find it. Come on, let me go. Hey. Why? Oh, don't you know my tragic story of how I never met Lucy? I saw there is a... Oh, that's it. That's it. Okay, no, forget Lucy. I just want $10,000. There, I saw there's a 10,000 reward if you find it. Let's do it, son! And? Aww. He's not greedy. He's not greedy. Maybe I could go into the forest, find it, and BAM! We have $10,000. I was thinking of trying to find it. It is $10,000. Maybe, but also maybe another reason. No! I just want the money! All the money's mine. This is taking a bit long. You know how dangerous that is?
Well, I don't think it's dangerous.
I know, but it would be awesome. We could send it on YouTube and get more money. You can't just go into this abandoned studio alone. What if you get hurt? Which is why I'm asking you to come with me. Come on, I am almost 18. I think I can handle myself out there. It will be fine. There is nothing I can't handle. What if you came with me? That's the smartest decision. What? Just come with me. Yeah, what if you came with me? Would that make you feel better? Plus, we could split it, 5,000, me 5,000, You know I am not an explorative type. Well, you better go outside and start walking then. Please come with me, please. Oh, table. I would, but I haven't figured out how to code a multiplayer game, so I am going to have to decline. Oh, wait, is that this guy saying that this could have been a two-player game? Nice. Oh, so this is him saying that it's going to be, that it could be a two-player game. But he hasn't made a video. Nice fourth wall break. Let's go to bed. And thanks. All right then, let's go to bed. Oh, you're at fourth. You're ending fourth wall break. Oh, try again. Oh, do I have to say everything again? Dang it. Your guy just gonna run. What if you get hurt? Okay, the first one. Come on, I'm almost 18. I think I can handle myself out there. You're 13 years old. And did he get convinced and said, don't break the fourth wall again. It is still dangerous. I don't want to lose you. Did I fail? What do you mean dangerous? It's not like a, you are right. I am not thinking fully. I'm serious about this. I feel like I don't do enough for you. I will be fine. Aww, I'm going to say something. In the mushroom. I don't do enough for you. What? You do plenty for me.
No, I don't! I'm selfish! I'm greedy! I feel like we don't spend time together! Never mind, I still need to go, though! Never mind, I'm just clearing up thinking! I feel like we don't spend time together! You weren't there in my football game! Listen, how about you drop that silly idea and we go out to eat or something? Okay, that's all I want. Is that all? Okay. Okay! Good, plus it's safer than whatever idea you had. Alright, that was a pretty dumb idea, yeah. Yeah, I was going to say. Okay, you're pushing your luck. Your ending! Bad ending! Gosh dang it! I suck at this! I can't even get to the main part of the game! Listen, how about you drop that silly idea and we go out and tell us. Is that all? Okay, no, I really want to do this. I really want to do this! This is taking so long. It isn't safe! I'm a fully grown man! How do you know? I will be fine. Here, I will take my phone with me. Oh. I'll be fine. Here, I will take... What? Why would you not take your phone with you? You definitely take your phone with you. What if there's no service? Well, then there's no one else there. I will turn on tracking and I will text you. Eh? Oh, what's your complaint? That is better, but it still isn't safe. I know that it's actually not safe, but I'm trying to go there. What do you know about safety? Listen, I'll only be gone for a few hours. I can even FaceTime you as I go. Yeah, see? I don't like this. You just said that. Oh, do you... I promise I won't be... Do you trust me? I'm gonna be more calm. I promise I won't be long. Come on. If I can't stop you from going, I wish you luck. If you are back in 24 hours, I will get a search party out there. Now just go yourself. Just... Yay. How about... Thank you. I will be back soon. Bye. Be safe. Wish you luck. Bye. Love you. Oh, I love you too. Yay. You're ending. Best ending. Ha ha ha. Try again. All right. Continue. Huh, that's interesting. Success! Now let's go to that studio! Oh yeah! I'm riding a bike! Whoa, this is like a system location point of view! New task! Arrive at the studio safely! Oh, I have to drive myself? Will I get hit by a car? Ah! Ah, no! Oh, this is spooky! I've a long way to go. Rough road. You shift to W to go faster. Rough roads. Oh gosh, is this what you meant by it being dangerous to go there? Oh! Oh gosh, flip sakes! Is that a werewolf? Oh yeah! Shut up! I'm driving on my side of the road! Shut up! Wolves. Okay, stay on the left side. Why are you on this side? Oh gosh, that was close! You're driving the wrong way, you idiots! What the heck? Why are they driving on both sides? Is this a one-way system? Oh, it is. Do not enter. It is a one-way system. Shut up! I don't care! Ah! Gosh! That was so close. Okay, by his side. Don't get hit by a car. I can't see. What is with these roads? Is this the scene of Doctor Strange? Why is it so curvy? Curvy! Hello? Anyone ahead of me? No? Good. I'm all soaked! Really there? Which way? Shut up! I'm not in your way! Shut up! Woo! What the flip? That's so dramatic! Oh, nice animation though. Hello? Why am I in the forest? Oh, it's me looking for it. Is that a figure? Uh-oh. That's a- oh, I knew it! I flippin' knew that was a figure. I saw that head. Oh my gosh. Preparing the actors for your audience. I knew that was someone there. Oh, that was quick. It didn't even finish loading. Act one. Ooh. Oh. Huh? What's going on? Ah! What's going on? Ah! I'm gonna go down a vent. Ow! Oh, what happened? Oh, I'm so confused. Oh, ow, ow, ow. Oh, gosh. Ah. Oh, gosh. Stop fainting everywhere. What happened? All right, I pressed right click and he blinked. Blink. Get up. Get up, soldier. The room is upside down. Did I find it? Did I get $10,000? Why are you doing a 360? Achievement unlocked. Whoa, gosh. Okay, things are a bit slippy. Yay, found it. And, oh gosh. What was that? I knew that was a creature. What is it? The tunnel is just gone. This can't be an accident. I found it. Oh, is that a boulder? Oh, it's a boulder. I can push this. Oh gosh. How do I, oh, that's my items. Wait, what do I have here? What's that? Oh, it's my phone. I know my flashlight! Oh, it's, okay, it's Q to drop quickly. Oh no, it's click, I keep forgetting. All right, Rock, you're coming with me. Go that way. This should work. Follow my notes, explore this place, I will help you. Ooh, out of the way. Oh, I can't take it with me. Okay. Hey, me again. Press and hold the middle mouse button. It will zoom in. Weird, huh? Ah, okay. Any doors can be opened with the left mouse button, unless they are locked. Whoa! Gosh darn this game! How did that chair even fit in there? Oh, I can actually see how it could fit, but... Gosh, freaking dang it. Hello, blind? Nope. Ooh, grand opening! Oh, Lucy! Oh, I missed you! Wait. Well, that worked, huh? This game is like kind of a, like a troll as well. A lot of trophies. Similar trophies have to be faced. Oh! Why? 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 There's too many!
Security gate locked. Please swipe your member card to see.
There is too many jump scares happening at once. Oh, the car, the lightning, and now I get attacked in the forest. Then I open this door and a chair falls out. Find member card. And then this flipping comes out of nowhere. Is that... Oh, that's it. I swear, if I pick this up and I get jump scared again. That is quite a big member card, may I add. What do I scan it at? Do I have battery? Hopefully not. Do I just have it? Oh, maybe I have to, how do I... There we go. Oh, hold. Wait, how can I... Where do I scan it at? Oh, there we go. What does it say? In this world, interactable elements glow. Use the left mouse button. Okay. I did it. I think I have to do this every time. I think, at least it pauses whenever I go in my back. That's good. Woo, I swear if you slam down again. Once again, an unnecessary. Can't get it. Oh gosh. Let's have to crouch down now. Again, it keeps on doing this stuff. Too many jump scares. All of these trophies. I remember watching this show as a kid. I loved it. Ah, oh, this guy's well. What is that noise? Is this outside? Oh, okay. Just a heads up, I want to tell you earlier that I am one to be trusted. I know you. You'll understand later. Oh, I had to crawl through. Oh! Oh no, that's gonna haunt me. That's gonna haunt me. Oh no, oh, that is freaking terrifying. Slide your red membership card. Okay. Oh, did we do that? Yeah, I got you. Oh! Oh, damn it! I'm so scared! It did not work! Gosh! Okay, one thing, too many jump scares, and this is already terrifying enough, just the way that the pupils are so thin. Oh, please do not jump scare me as I come in the room. Yeah, I'm sorry, I had to do that to you. What? Do what to me? What is this thing talking about? Is this a power box? Oh! What did that do? Oh, crikey. These are toilets? Oh gosh. Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen next. More jump scares? Hello. I can't move. Thank you. I got scared for a second because the music was off. Oh. Hello? Hello? That's locked. Oh, I hate this already. Is this the beds? Oh, I was in the girls before. Oh, nice sink. Hello? No one's here. Taking a boat. No one come back. Oh! Okay. In case you are wondering, I didn't steal these urinal. A rat took it. Please don't fire me. What the flip? Wait, in case of power outage, pump the power. Oh, pump it. Come on. Woo! Yay! Oh! Left or right? Guess I'm going right. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Wider space. Find the theater. Oh, is that blood? The exit is blocked. We are running out of time? We're running out of air. My head is hurting like the devil. I regret coming to work today. Oh, and there's a pen there. Oh, is that blood? Marketing office, film screening, management offices, and creation public wing. Ew! Blood. Oh, these things are about. What the flip is with this ancient looking thing? Whoa! Oh, wait, look, Lucy! Oh, okay, so here's some of the characters. So we have a rabbit, a frog, a fox slash wolf, I think. That's all I see. Are these just three characters? Oh, do I take clothes or use it? Oh, where do I go? I can go anywhere. Oh, again! Why? Why? What was that? What? Is this a giant spring? Why the flip is there a giant spring under the floor? And that's open as well. Got it. All right, where do I go then? Oh, well, I don't want to go through a door with a giant spring activated. Can I go through? Oh, I can. Oh gosh. Stop it with that! The flip moving chair by itself! This chair is haunted. Oh. Oh. Hello? It was a ghost. Can I sit here now? No. Okay. Who was that? Is it this person? Can we? Oh, that's a frog. Who was that? It's spiky hair. Hello? Guess I'm gonna go this way then. Sneak. Oh, nah, wrong button again. I hate that. Oh, is it just a late, is it just a late sound effect for when I open a door? What's that you think? Hello? Can I open these? No, I can't. Okay, interesting. Shut up! Oh my gosh! Hello? Nothing in here. 102. Oh, these are numbered. Are these like numbered offices, I guess? 103. 104? 104 is... There's a chair stuck on the ceiling. Don't like how... Hello? Oh gosh, this entire building is crooked. 105? Oh gosh, this place is dangerous. I don't like how my light's flickering. Hello? Oh. Don't get lost. The caves are huge. I'm just gonna go. I don't think there's gonna be anything else to explore. Exit this way? Oh, there's another area leading here. Hello? What is this? Don't get lost, the caves are huge. Oh, this is just a different way to get into the tunnel. Oh, okay. Gosh, I'm being so quiet because I don't know when that jump scare is about to happen. Because I don't trust this game now. I just feel like that since the jump scare is everywhere, I don't know when a chasing is going to happen. Exit is this way. Is this a trap? Hello? It says exit is this way, but... Am I falling for a trap? An exit is here, but... Oh, gosh. Oh, this place is a maze. Found the exit. Can't pick it up. What am I doing with a flashlight? Stall fin swimming on the way. I have no use for that. Exit. Oh, it's just saying exit. This is probably a trap. But the note says trust me, but I feel like I'm going through a trap. Oh, that'd be a bad jump scare. Just keep going. I said this way, so am I actually getting lost now and falling through a trap? Jazz, don't be a harsh jump scare. Let me know what's going to happen. Oh, where am I? Oh, I just went in circles. Alright then. No creepy doll, like, sitting down in the toilet taking a poo. Fine. Oh, every time I see that face around the corner. This is obviously going to be a jump scare. It's fake? Ah! What's going on? There are two green lights over there. Maybe that's the way. Oh, you're a death trap! Am I able to clip through any wall? I am! What? I can just walk... Okay, not that wall. All those other walls are fake. Wait, what's that? This one has lots of numbers. And their own private urinal? Nothing's here, though. Odd. My two farts. Oh, what's that? Is that an hourglass? It's like... Why are these guys sticking to the ceiling? And also, screw you, Spring. I still hate you. Guess I have to go this way, then. Through the ancient, really high-tech-looking things. Who was that figure as well sitting down in the corner? Oh, it's a rock. Wait, rendering wing, theater and character design wing. Ooh. A weight ball. Open the theater doors. In order to open that gate, you need to balance the scale. Explore around a bit. You should find 4 balls in total. Each ball has a different weight. If more than 3 are placed, the first one will be kicked off. The ball in the 2 wings, they may be hiding in offices. In order to remove a ball, you must put a 4th ball on. That's a 3rd ball. Did that work? Don't think so. Hello? Found more blue things. Whoa! Is this a swimming pool? Woo! This is not character designs at all. Why is there a swimming pool in here? Oh, wrong button again. What did that do? I have no clue what that did. Okay. Pull the lever! Woo! Why is everything about to be so loud? Oh yeah, I also have the blink mechanic. Well, I don't know what that blink mechanic is for. I'm guessing there is going to be someone just like, going around the area. Alright, up the... Oh, it's called the elevator down. Got it. Oh, what if I'm over here and the creature's over there and it's gonna run around? Any rocks in here? Nope. Definitely gonna be a jump scare though in one of these rooms. Nope. I knew it! I called it! But it's a bad idea, but whatever. Oh. I hate you so much. Oh my gosh, too many. Ah! Oh, what the heck? What are you in the way for? Oh, so my vision goes blurry from time to time. Find the rock! Nope, to pick up the rock, thank you. Oh, wait, 10? This one has lots of numbers in again. And nothing in this room. Is locked. I don't like that. I'm just gonna run away because I don't trust that door. Am I going up or down? I'm going down. Yikes. Okay, how do I get over there then? Oh, I guess that room leads. Oh, if I go through that room, I can go through the other room. So I have a rock 10, but isn't that saying that the rock is a weight of 10? Hold on, yeah, put it there and push that button. So there's also that way that I can go to. Did that work? I'm guessing I just have to find all the rocks I need. Okay, in here, again, how is that character design area? I wish there was like actual sketchboards. Okay, what the flip? Guess I'm gonna look through all these rooms now. How is that activated? This is like portal. What the flip? How deep is that? Nothing. Think. There are notes there, and whoa, this place is huge. What's this note? If you are heading to the render room, just know something is off. Something is watching me in there. Uh-oh. What's watching you? And I don't like how that door is slightly open. Absolutely nothing. Opened every door and absolutely nothing. Alright, onto the stage I go! Whoa! How does this work? Do I click this? Woo! I'm going! I'm joking! Ah, the arrows run out! Whoa! Oh my gosh, there are so many rooms! Oh, am I gonna have to run all the way around and take the elevator? I don't like this. There's a rock. That door's not opening. Oh no. No clue why those doors are locked, but whatever. I'm leaving. Let me out! Off you. La-di-da. What's this? Something farm. Oh no! Last chance to turn back. I'm warning you. Yeah, don't have to tell me! Oh, these are just long tunnels. Oh, there's a rock there! No, there's a rock there! Oh, there's a rock there! Oh no, I have to get the rock! Rain the rock, Dwanson. Oh, what about the thing down there, though? Hey, what's over here? I guess I don't have to go to that one? Oh, maybe it is a trap. Maybe it's a trap, and if I go there, I'll die. And I'll just go bad ending. Oh, so maybe I was meant to go upstairs to get this one instead. I think, where did I get that one, actually? I don't remember. Whoa! Stairs. Up I go. So, last chance to... So I guess I actually do have to listen to the notes, because it's like it is actually telling me how to stay alive. Exit is that way, but what's down there? Any notes to give me wisdom? No? What is this way? Oh, a whole bunch of offices. No, thank you. Exit! Yes! I'm free? Theater, what was it? Tickets? Tickets, please. This layout doesn't make any sense. I can never tell if it's me or if it's something else moving. Find the theater. Oh, don't like how deep this is. Rotnik. Close the door. Thank you. Oh, phew. This is so scary. Record's broken. Wait, broken? Wait, does that mean it broke a record? Or Rotnik Entertainment is at a peak from nothing in 2004 to the top of the charts in 2005. This company... Why am I bouncing? What the fuck? This company can't do wrong. Their products are rocking at the entertainment industry. Their films are like no other. Each of their films has received at least 97% on Rotten Vegetables. This company can truly do no wrong. Oh, I didn't know if it meant that it was bad or if it was good. All right, jump scare. Where is it? Where's the jump scare? Why is there a door on a door and there are curtains beside me as well? Just gonna close these ones. And then... you! The theater! Woo! Should've listened to my dad. Join us! I'm coming! I'm gonna join you! Whee! Woo! Whee! Boing and... Oh, there's arrows. Oh, tell me to go on that. Stairs. See, you don't want me to go on these stairs? Okay. Okay. Are they broken? Or is it a trap? Is this a trap? Am I meant to be listening to the arrows? Or... There's no wisdom notes. Hold on. Just give me a second. Hello, everyone! Well... Standing proud. Who is that? Wait. Oh, that is definitely someone. Is that Nerpo? Looks like Nerpo. I can see its eyes. Its big wide grin. Its clay-like body. Would you stop looking around like that? Hello. I can see you there. Anyway, okay, thank you all. Fuck up. Wait, why am I short? I'm so short. I'm definitely not nearly 18. Thank you all for... My vision got blurry for some reason. Why? Thank you all for coming. Thank you all. Can I please see? Oh, it's like vision. Thank you all for coming. And today I would like to thank my friends and my family. I couldn't be here without them. And, what? Okay, fine, I'll go in. I'm doing this for you. Just for you, despite you spooked me many times. I'm just gonna blink. Blink, and you're gone. Nope, okay. Oh, I still have to go? Okay, I'm going, bye. I am going this way, I am going. I've not seen any notes, and I'm just following the signs. Maybe I should not do this, but I'm just gonna keep going. How many acts are there? Act 1? I think this is still a demo, so I think it's only Act 1. What the flip does this lead to? This makes no sense! It is dark back there. Oh, it's got dark. No flickering! Lights! Please, stay with me! Cause you're all I need. I'm gonna keep going. Oh my gosh. Huh? Ugh. Creepy. And oh my gosh, what is going on? This entire room is twisty and turny. I'm on the ceiling. Falling down. London Bridge is falling down. My sweet baby! Hello? Whoa. Let's be flashlight. What? Why is it flashlight? Oh, wait. I can't pick it up. Where's the head gone? First phone. Hello? I saw a head before. Hello? London Bridge, bridge is falling down, falling down. Oh! Hi! What the flip? What did you say? Oh my gosh!